Because there's passive in one, is that because it's Greco and there's no score? Because otherwise, he just had passive and then you'd have gone, you know, well, would have taken two passives, right?
Right.
Three passivity calls.
Right. I say, now back in the day, it used to be passive and you went down without the
point. Yeah. But if the score hadn't been 0-0, yeah, he wouldn't have been a point there.
Not necessarily.
Yeah. Because you got passive red.
Passive red, one blue.
I mean, a match like that, you're almost going to call it the next period. You're going to give the other kid.
That's a rule of thumb anyway. Yeah.
Two blue. Two more.
Two blue can be 10 for USA.
Two blue. Stop. Your result.